Now we are going to discuss how to make A as subject. Subject are the formula. So first we'll take S is equal to ut plus half A t square. So ut bring left side, which is equal to minus 5 ut 1 by 2 A t square. So division goes to multiply 2 times S minus ut is equal to a t square. So you want a, no? So that t goes division 2 times s minus t by t square, that is equal to a. So this is the formula. This is the making of subject of the formula. So if anybody want online math tutor, IGCSE or IB, IGCSE extended mathematics 0580 0607. So if anybody want a math tutor, please add my Skype. Okay, D double two. Call on this, then let you know more details about me, about my teaching. Then thank you.